Big strides in making the streets of Cincinnati safer tonight. Guns, drugs, suspected gang members cuffed and carried away. The sweep was the largest ever in Avondale, and Cincinnati police invited us along.
News 5's Amy Wagner was there as the SWAT team moved in today and moved the accused criminals out. Amy?
Well, Cherie, while overall crime is down in Avondale, that's not the case when it comes to gun violence. So today, the culmination of a six-month-long investigation targeting guns and drugs. It was a knock on the door many wish they hadn't answered.
Open the door! Police!
This man, one of many, hauled out of his home today to take up residence at the Hamilton County Justice Center as 100 Cincinnati police officers descended on Avondale.
These are the worst of the worst in this part of the town.
They're suspected drug dealers, illegal gun owners, and gang members, 32 in all. Police say their violence plagues this community.
These are individuals that have been involved in some of the aggravated robberies. Some have even been suspects in the homicides.
And most weren't empty-handed. Police confiscated cash, crack, and most concerning of all, guns. As SWAT teams moved in, suspects tried to move out. This guy came out the back window while others got word of the sweep and laid low.
Lexington Food Mart, the car wash. You won't see the people hanging out today. The Hacienda up on Reading Road, they won't be out.
But police don't consider themselves out of luck, saying those who escaped today won't escape for long, as Cincinnati police try to reclaim the streets of Avondale for those who live here.
You know, I hear from the faith-based community, from the community councils, that they no longer want to tolerate the violence in this community.
And the final tally on arrests made today isn't in yet. Police tell me they will be happy getting half of those 32 criminals today and will continue their search for others in the days to come. Cherie, Jack?